Rejoice.
Affini.
Rejoice in the Lord.
Affini momenin.
Rejoice in the Lord.
Affini momenin.
Yes, we rejoice always.
No, atu afini mbakeshi.
And as you are watching, we are rejoicing together.
Nasu ipoto tara atu afini pamoin.
So allow me to be used by the Holy Spirit once again.
Pangyaro piti kaya ngayon atang kapondrong firme po niya buhi.
So that we begin to see what we can see before. So that we continue to learn His mysteries.
So that we continue to learn His
mysteries. We learn from our mistakes of the past. We grow in an unseen world. And we continue to grow. And this is the faith that I'm talking about. So you can't see a neighbor that is growing, yet he's growing. Because it's a spiritual
world.
Faith is a substance of things that is unseen. And the evidence of things that we hope for. So you don't need to hope something that you have promised. But you need to walk in faith. This morning I'm not here to talk about faith. I came with a different divine intervention that will give you a revelation through the Holy Spirit. Jesus Christ is talking.
Yes, it's your tapopi.
And there is
time. There is time for
everything.
Put your penis in Malakishimu.
But many times I come and count out people who complain of everything that comes their way and it's not the way we want.
As per Hapansa and Ramutaran Hongota, we need a major.
I want you to understand the Bible is aware of all those choices. The Bible is aware. That's why it gave you a prophecy. That there is time for
them.
There is time to wait. There is time to get
paid.
There is time to get paid and you see money.
There
is time where you don't start money anymore. But still you are complaining. But you know. You are aware in this life that there is nothing that is permanent. Talking about the world things
now.
There is time to buy a new car and there is time to wear that car is not running. There is time to study and there is time to work. There is time to be single and there is time to get married. Don't forget the time to give birth. Not to be born. And time to grow. There is a time where you see people are taking care of you. And there is time for you to learn from that so that you go and take care of others. That's why today we still have people who want to be taken care of. But they are old. Very old. Where they're supposed to be taking a responsibility. Sometimes they just come to their house having their own house with their family. But they are expecting to find everything there. Asking their wife, where is the food? Yet they did not buy food. Why
you
didn't go? They forget every time to buy food.
Ask if you forget so hard, people grant you.
They come in their house, they want to bath.
There are many people who are
but they don't pay money.
Ask me, never food.
It's a time when they want to receive miracle blessings. From Jesus Christ. But they don't want to obey
you.
They only want him to obey them. So Jesus Christ should just obey them, but he should not obey. He's not saying anything to them. Even though he's disappointed on one, two things, he's not saying anything. Even
he
asked that you carry the anointing, we obey him. So that anointing will bend. That anointing will work for you. So that anointing will defeat the darkness. So that anointing will mend your heart and your hardest. Every day. The anointing that you encounter yesterday
is
not the anointing that you are going to encounter.
That's
true. You need to understand. That's why the Bible says that Jesus Christ looked at the heart before he gave you what you are looking for. Before he answered your prayers. Or before he honored your
requests.
He looked at your heart. If your heart is qualified.
Don't
just come here and blame me that I'm not praying very well. I did not touch you 3 times. I did not touch you 3 times. It's because your heart is not in the position to receive. Your heart did not deserve what your mouth is asking. If it's not like that, okay, go to FNB and tell them to give you money. If it's not like that. Because we know that there is a lot of money in the bank. Go and ask them. No, I want money. Oh, I want a salary. Because you people just keep money here and me, I'm hungry. Because people who put money here and they are not coming to ask you, it's because they have more. Give me. Even though you tell them, can I go and die for hunger? They will not give to you. You do not deserve it. You do not deserve it. You do not deserve it. Good. Don't forget our title. There is time for everything. Let's look in the book of 2 Timothy chapter 3. We are going to read verse 1 to 8 or to 9. If you read up to 9, you will get a very clear picture. Let's have it in
Somo.
Let's read it from
Somo.
Because the majority are bamboos. I wish we had Tamara people here so that we read it in Matisa.
Yeah, nanti pikirin mas bawang mas asli bang apa beda pak awang bu. Iya lo, yang berarti mas Jackson tiba ni. Kapten kita tu dia sedih dia tuan yang woi. Pada tinggal met narom ini, khusus sebab ni atas itu memasuk aku ni na oyuki atau kumbu. Dia sedih dia dia kau sisi memasuk aku ni na atas pekiu yang masih bermaju. Khusus si orang terbakar, aku dihalau buat bini. Orang orang siapa yang mari wa? Kembali tangi, kembali nene peki, kembali seki, behene tuliko, kova kulunu, behesi, okupandu wa behene itabero. Behol, beheno hole, beheno mbili, ova lunzili, ova hene ziliko, ova kwanyanya, ova tonzivo uwa, ova kengelelezi, ova hayabala, va fola la li o le avo o la o halo o halo mi i dule e yo kola kalunga besa ni nani o ba bene e mo ni kolonga ho le tiro kalunga dere ne tabashi ki e ngono dalo na la be deringa ha va kuma va mo mo haba puni haba pumine maumbo Tava hiko waka inu ava valo lolo wako ulunde Ndre tava tela nifa kuhalu kuli dinawu ili Ava tava kala alu she nukulonga Ndele voka vena apa tava kafrika eshivolo shini Nga asinana Johannes na Jambres Bali vata mdupo na mosesa Osheo ava venomdupo no shivi Vo obanu banyo na ukamendu nge Itava tulu momaele kwa italeno Jeso ni woi Dene voka vena apa tabaye ne komesho osheshi ulai wako tau kaholo kela abeshe nga asiwaze nya wamoro kayo amen
hallelujah this word is very clear
onto we ya era
wanti to concentrate
na we to lem
let's concentrate
na ditele papai
let's forget everything
na tukipone geshi na ditele papai
the Bible is saying oh it's talking everything that is very clear
Then many
times we encounter things like
this.
Where you find somebody who does not mind about what you are
going through.
Somebody who cannot even take care of his
parents.
Somebody if they want to make a lot of money, they sacrifice in their parents. They look at you, they look at you as a business. It's a time that you come
in now.
The problem with you, you want to honor these people more than
God. Why? Because you just
see a man in your family, very rich, driving expensive
cars. But you
don't know where you find money.
And
you start saying that, no, I want to honor this man so that I will be like him. But you forget that when your sister passed on,
are
you ready to sacrifice the way he sacrificed so that you will be like him? Are you ready to sacrifice disconnect your love from God? And this then connect your love to money.
Would you put the will and the put of lack of whole calung and the Piraki Mari one?
To disrespect everybody and you wash money.
For Kalung and if the can is money like a show me the Tokatina Kamini Mario.
You find young people with money.
Then one go by yourself in Mario.
Even the elders of the family, they get them listening.
Now, Kurun came off and they have a big in English.
Listen to me.
Big in English.
Why?
Moraski.
Sometimes they have been went. In bed, or they have been seeing the nakedness of all the people. Seeing the nakedness of all the people. That's why every elder person that they meet, they look at them as nothing. Some of these things they broadcast in your lives. That's why you can progress. That's why you can't see anything that you are looking for. What you want is to receive money, to see money every day.
And
that's the amount that you see yesterday is not the amount that you want to see tomorrow. That's why this money will drive you to your grave. Because you no longer have time to think, how can I get rich? Whatever you hear that will give you money,
you'll
do it. And this is where the Bible says, these people, they love themselves more than everything. They will not think about God in their minds. The same way you are doing when you come here. But many, they are here because you want what you've been looking for. You see been sick. What you are looking for or what you want is not what you need. But you forget that whatever you need, Jesus Christ is selling it. So for you to receive what you want in this world, you rather make a friend to Jesus Christ. Because many they become friends to Satan. So that he asked them or he demanded them to provide him blood. Or people resource. Few weeks ago I had a bad news that people refined somebody in a freeze in window. A body of a human being in the freeze. Is it food now? The deep freeze. You've never heard these things before. And when things are coming like this, it's to warn you to seek God so much deeper. To seek the face of God. To seek the love of God. To seek the protection of God. To seek the presence of God. When you seek the word of God, you seek the presence of God. You seek the plan of God. You seek the wisdom and knowledge of Jesus Christ. And the Bible says, if you find it, you don't know how you prosper. But you prosper every day.
Amen.
You don't know how you find peace. You will not know how you find love. You will be contented whatever
you do.
The people who put the demand in your
name,
especially of this house. If you ask them how many times you went to the hospital since you come in contact with this young lady, they will tell you, I don't know where is my head pastor. If you ask me myself, I don't have.
Amen. Hallelujah. Clap for Jesus.
This is my panado.
What job or better than your panado?
Every day I pray and I eat it. It clean me.
Yes, if you handy, we can have a handy.
Some of you complain when you find yourself having diarrhea.
But you
don't know what is happening.
Maps, you just get a shining box.
Sometimes there was a sickness, whatever from your blood family is being flushed out.
But you never even know if you are born there, but I need to go from. Hallelujah. But the report of me.
Being
crushed
out. Deliverance is not only when you are vomiting.
No.
It can even come in the way of flu. Or breathing from the nose.
But
you, the moment you see blood, you are afraid. Hey! I don't understand myself. You're supposed to say thank you, Jesus Christ.
Why don't I put your thank you, Christ?
You are setting me free.
Put your water mango line.
You are cleaning me.
You are parading.
Continue to clean me.
Pikir and Oku refining.
Continue to wash me.
Pikir and Oku washing.
So that I will be clean like a sponge or sands. So, some of us, we are the testimony. There is no way the devil will come to use who, even the president, she tell me God does not exist, you're wasting your time, it will never.
Because
the
They'll tell me if you open another church or you continue to open this church, we'll kill you. I said, you will die before you come here. They'll kill you.
That's it.
Because it's not my own
business.
I'm not planning how to do it. I don't have a menu or a list or calendar on my own how to do it. I receive the word, I wait, the word comes.
For
instructions.
That's
why when I came from home, I come here, I don't know if it's miracle. I don't know. I don't know if there will be somebody who is going to have cancer or wheelchairs.
Yeah,
it has been done.
They are
people that I said, go and do my job. If miracle happened, I'm not surprised. If two people are not healed, I'm not surprised. Finished. And when I look at you, the Holy Spirit tells me that this one is not healed because he needs to confess. The heart is still crossed. That's what you need to understand. So that you be disconnected from everything that stops what is good in your way. Some of you are following things and you think you are entertaining yourself. Remember this man who killed his wife because he wanted the car and the house to be on his name. But what happened? The devil laughed and said, hey, now you have done my job. Okay, now you are going to kill yourself. Because now you are next. The devil will tell you, kill somebody, I will give you 2 million. Before 1 million get finished, he will finish you also.
Satan, the proper to die, if I own it, before 1 million, I think by 9 million, I mean, I got no proper for it, Satan will man.
You will finish.
You will man.
You will be there having poison putting in the drinks. It's not wasting your time.
So, I know you're poor, my friend, you will see a doctor, you will have a man, I'm a symbol.
It's better to follow Jesus Christ
and
ask him what was your idea for you to bring him into this world. What is the important virtue for me to be born? What do you want me to be? What do you want me to do? How do you want me to live? How do you want to use me? How can I make you happy? How can I worship you? What do you expect from me? Ask him. Tell him I'm available. When you are looking for a human being, I'm available. When you are looking for a human being, I'm available for you to use me. I have nothing to do. I don't need plan B like Apostle Shombe. I give you my whole life so that you, if you fail me in this business, I will relax. There's nothing else that I
can do. I'll
be useless. Because there's no plan B that after, if the church does not succeed
I'm going to sell God, or I'm going to sell to look for job at the swap of money. No. I'm going to become a shasho again. No, no. I can't do anything better. So the best thing is to give you peace, my job. When you don't have peace and you come here, you find peace. That's my job.
Ngenge kuna mbili ngeto yaku, haikupo mbili oilonga ya.
You are coming here, you are hungry, we share the food I have. That's my job.
To yaku asonjala, atutopo ilafani kule inzina, oilonga ya.
When there is food on your table, I am rich.
Ngenge peni kule apo stafu la shoye amanyamba, hallelujah.
I am rich.
Kahamaniamba.
Because there is no a better job.
Moraskapo no ilonga imi iwo.
Rather than saving souls.
Iturife kuhupife mwenye. I mean, clap your hand for the Lord Jesus. That's very true.
There's no other job.
Kapenari ilonga imi iwo.
That is working the miraculous way.
Oi, dipata ilonga mwankaro kumifanema.
Very miraculous way.
Mwankaro kumifanema.
Tremendous way.
Con calo wanaing demon.
Disconnect somebody from the spirit of death. It's a job that is very unique.
Okutokola con no come peso. Oilonga imi karekeo.
Giving hope to the hopeless.
Toanje inekeno kwa babaka nifei nekeo.
Saving souls.
Tokupife mweni.
Saving nations.
Tokupife mweni.
Saving the world.
Tokupife unyonya, hallelujah.
I want you to sit down and ask yourself, who I am.
On the hala ni ukalong tumba the people na kucha. Ay, amina nari.
What is good for me?
Osike shiwa kwa ami.
What I'm doing now, is this good for me?
Esia ni nijepai kwa shiwa tu kwa ami. Tashi kringe tuwa washa.
The way I open my mouth.
Mongkala ni patulo kanyaka.
Am I building my life or I'm destroying my life?
O itu mutu wang alamunya yang ini ngahanti hana unapu.
Because you cannot collect the wrong of the wrong.
Mono asito dugu pukulele pukone pukone ko.
A mistake of another mistake.
E pukone pukone ko tashishi.
If your husband cheat on you, you want also to go and cheat. Which one is right now?
Mono sa manenye kwa ya pongolo na kinyo bangwe na wala wye pongolo na menu bangwe. Sisi pina shiri manjira.
If he does not greet me, I will not greet him.
Ay, nengi na pong frangin na mida nipo.
Who is wrong?
Oya poka puna.
If they are not increasing my salary, I'm no longer going to work in that work. Why?
I can't get out of the job and get the calendar now. I'm going to ask you.
If they do not give my salary enough, I'll start stealing. Why? I'm
going to get out of the job and get out of the job. I'm going to ask you. I'm going to ask you. I'm going to ask you.
You don't know what God is busy doing. Now you are disappointing God again.
Okay?
I want you to understand. If in this world there was no law that if somebody steal to be arrested like this time, how can we survive? You find it in people who can try to steal this whole school. No, they will try to steal the whole school. The school is not for a government, it's for somebody who will steal it, they put it in their
names.
You find a school that is there. Because the preschool is a family. The school is no longer having students for Kwanyama, only families.
Okay.
Yes, it can happen things like that.
You know, you may get into winning one.
There is a man and the boss is a color, not black people.
And again, you know, me and you upon the woman on Syrian, come with the Lulu.
She said, Tamara, no, it's Wambo. So, some laws that you look at today, that's what God is with. To put it in action, all to be
demanded.
So, things happen like this in our midst, like a fish God. You don't need to fight this people, you need to pray for them. They should pray for their work, what they have done. Because the law is already there, that we should pray for them to change. Listen, you count on me. You count on me one day. These people that are arrested, these people that are arrested now, these are not the only people who are behind
Fishman.
There are big leaders behind this. People
with a
heart
like that.
Many are behind this. They benefit this man. More than even some of these people that are
arrested.
There are people who are more benefit more than them. So we need to pray because many, they will start planning evil before they win it stops.
I'll kill
this one because this one is the one who was there and I was signing this letter and I need to go through. Let me kill it before it gets worse. If I kill him, no one will see
anything.
This is what the Bible says when you read it now. People respect money and love themselves more than others. People
no
longer mind to kill you, so they make
money.
Imagine a person having even a business transport, but the whole quantum for 24 people, you sacrifice
them.
As when I'm praying for many people, I see things that is very, very dangerous. Sometimes I ask the guy, can I also speak this?
He
will tell you, look at these names. All these names are for your family. You should cancel this one and this one. The rest leave it for me.
Man.
You see somebody's child lying down
and
somebody's there drawing sucking blood. But you can know the face of the person that you handle.
As for separation, we see, as if you put a true book there.
If I tell you that your husband was sucking blood on your son when you sleep, he did not sleep, you will just sleep alone. From there you are going to fight physically. So it's better for you to pray. Stop complaining. Your complaining will not bring
solution.
Some of you have diplomas in crying. Look at you. You can spend more time in crying more than prayers. But yes, the job that you are doing is the one that is useless. Crying is a job, Somebody is crying is waiting. That is waiting for nothing. Waiting for what? For Mahala. Yet a church. We are encouraging you that be a prayerful warrior. There's no situation that is too big for prayer. So crying to me, well, if you are crying and I find you crying, to me I look at it like you give up. You are already mourning somebody who's alive. You are mourning somebody's alive. So means your level of your negative is higher than your faith. Your belief in negativity is higher than faith. So we need to do what? Surrender to Christ. There is nothing that God is not aware of. That's why if you are crying, you're wasting time. Because when you are crying, Satan is celebrating. She believes that it's done already. That's why she's crying. That's why he's crying. She's weak. She can't fight for the prayers. Cannot claim. That's why there's no weight. I say stop what?
That will be
crying for nothing. You've been crying when you're in the war. But I'm tears. But I'm tears since you grow. You have been crying before but you did not see a solution. Now we are initiating you to prayers, but you can't connect. Training you in the way of a genuine Christianity. Disconnecting you from idol. Idol of crying. So there is time for everything.